I'm Patrick Baladi, and I play Douglas West in the Windmill Massacre. I've not really ever been into horror, so this is an introduction for me, as the film was. And I thoroughly enjoyed it, and enjoyed the journey and the characters' demise, all of them. And to see a good, satisfying death is much more enjoyable than I suspected. I think it was all the characters given a proper storyline, a proper backstory, which we learn about, and so you're vested in all of them, and the culmination of their death was very satisfying, as I said. I think there's the visual and the being shocked or frightened, which we all had at a point as children, and it's holding on to something of the child, I think, that is to do with imagination and hope somehow, ironically, which is the something else, the supernatural, the we all want to be surprised still and awestruck as we were as children.